right hand.
First, we have E major there, and of course. So you play the second and put the I and A fingers like this, and just play the second and the fourth string, and then the first and the third. So you're playing these sexths. If you can. For tremolo, for triller, for this ornament, it would be good to play it with 1-2. So you have either third or the fourth finger free for the movement. Opportunity to learn the sexths in E major as well. Let's go also through the harmony. So you have the head of the theme that is not in the beginning of the period. So do dan dan down down down. So all this do dan tam, and then down is the first. Do dan tam first da down. Dan dan da do bam. So do dan. You have E major, B7, dun, dun, dadu, E major, E major, dun, dun, dun. Then again same thing four times, dun, dun, badu, bum. I mean, you end the fourth time, you'll have two E majors, but one E major, and then one E7, so the dominant chord for the fourth degree, in such way that over the major triad on the first degree over E, G sharp, B, we put E, G sharp, B, D, we put the minor seventh, and we end up with the dominant septachord that actually resolves into the fourth degree, into A major. So on the ending of the first period, and then E7, the second period, B, so the B part goes A major and the fourth, the first, and the fifth, and then E7 again. That's your harmony. Bum, ba-do-bum.